What did you expect? It's a hostile market right now.